used to work here at Joey Drew Studios. Slouched over a table, spending hours to animate. I came back, I was invited. Soon after I arrived, I knew something was wrong. Deserted, but there was an evil presence, felt the hate. Took a risk and I explored. Oh, oh, oh. I debated, so we'll bait it. Joey bait it, should've stated he created hell. Drew, he made it, and I hate it, I'd be rated. Should've never messed with occult spells. Find the mutilated corpse of Boris the Wolf. I need to find six pieces to start up the ink machine. Cardboard bendies keep appearing. Oh, oh, oh. A plushy wrench cock manual, a record and ink. I've got all of the pieces that I need, at least I think. Now I can power this thing. Oh, oh, oh. Watch for that jump scare. Bendy's an ink-covered demon. Why did this happen? It's not fair. Ink starts to flood, should start fleeing. Drew, he made it, and I hate it, I'd be rated. Should've never messed with occult spells. I head for the choice. What's that eerie noise? Alice Angel jump scares me and then she breaks the glass. Then I must choose between two paths, I'd better do it fast. A butcher boy pops out a poster, almost pissed my pants. Found her lair, full of sick experiments.
Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts. Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts.
I'll do Alice's bidding, collecting all these things. SWAT searchers or they'll sting. Hit them with my wrench. And then the butcher gang attack me with their swarming numbers. I'll smash them all right in the face like a disgruntled plumber. The demon chases me, I hide cleverly, he is dumber. That's when I realized I will survive. So I continue to help Alice with her endless tasks. Had to be cautious to stay at the projectionist's path. Boris had my back up and down the elevator shaft. Can barely balance on these planks, wish I had a raft.
Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts. Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts.
I like Alice, but she doesn't like me. She trolls me with a gun, it's just a trick, see? I like Alice, but she doesn't like me. She drops the lift at a terrifying speed.
I'm sorry, but the elevator is out of service.
You tried to steal Boris from me, so now you'll fall into the abyss! I need his inside so I can be beautiful again. And one way or another, you're dead!
Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts. Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts. Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Take back my nasty thoughts. Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not? Should I kill you or not?
She took Boris, the elevator broke. Stressed out, think I might have a stroke. Breathe deep and cross the pit. I don't fall in it. Why must she always torment me? Mockingly she would just leave me be. Just want to win the games inside of the arcade. Can't react, must distract the butcher gang or I'll get smacked. Get the head through the vent. Must save Boris, I am hellbent. Get attacked, can't get wrecked by a carousel that is possessed. Find an axe, retaliate. They'll find out that I'm a fighter. A fighter, worse than a spider. A gladiator, and they'll never see me die. Homicidal, do it for survival. I'm a gladiator, and they'll never see me die. Die, die, and they'll never see me die.
All I want is for Henry to die, so I can focus on my own life, so I can be beautiful. By using Boris' soul, chopped him up, stitched his butt, gave him stars and smothered stuff. Giant hands, evil brain, so much strength they'd lift the train. He will do what I ask. Killing animators is an easy task. I can't wait to watch you die.
They'll find out that I'm a fighter. A fighter, worse than a spider.
That keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt or thirst for freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf?
They'll find out that I'm a fighter. A fighter, worse than a spider. A gladiator.
trapped by Allison, she looks like Alice. She's teamed with Tom, he looks like Boris. They run away, now I am alone and pissed. Following clues with a special tool, revealing facts about what to do. Find a barge floating in a river of goo. Chased by a giant demon hand, sailing away as fast as I can. Barely survived and found Sammy alive. Knocked off his mask and he held me down till Tom axed his head. Joey Drew told me to come to his office, but he never promised that it would be safe or there'd be no demons. And for some strange reason, I feel like I've done this before. Fighting searchers, it's become routine. Watching our backs, we're a kick-ass team. Making our way till I break of all DP. Falling deep down, the first time, will it ever end? Allison and Tom lead me to the vault. They came crossing, so I must go on alone. Joey Drew told me to come to his office, but he never promised that it would be safe or there'd be no demons. And for some strange reason, I feel like I've done this before.
Show the beast the end. I have no choice, I can't defend. What does this mean then?
Oh, what the hell did you do, Joey? Joey Drew told me to come to his office, but he never promised that it would be safe or there'd be no demons. And for some strange reason, I feel like I've done this.
Joey Drew told me to come to his office, but he never promised that it would be safe or there'd be no demons.
And for some strange reason, I feel like I've done this before.